Tennis racket isn't my problem anymore. I'm free.
I'm sad.
I...